years have not cured humanity of its folly. You still wish to hurt and betray my mother and myself!
So it's true. You don't value human life at all. Isn't that right, Immaculate One?
Nonsense! Fools who do not accept their own sins are undeserving of salvation! You humans are the ones who betrayed! You betrayed me, and you betrayed my mother!
I did not betray you or her. I never believed in you from the beginning.
Give her back! Give back my mother!
Predictable.
Here is something to believe in!
Welcome.
our chance.
I was trusted to protect the future of the nation, the royal bloodline itself. I cannot yield. I will fulfill my duty, even if I must forfeit my life. Not enough. My promise to you, I could not.
Our pride, our people, our king, you've torn them all apart. Haven't you had enough? What else is there for you to take? I tried to do the right thing, Minato.
Thank you. can't be careless.
When humanity stands strong, and people reach out for each other, there's no need for gods. Rhea, your reign of tyranny is over. The time has come. I'm ending this once and for all!
Is it over?
A rising flame was alight as the flow of time carved a new history for Fodlan. With the fall of Ferdiad, the Holy Kingdom of Fargus and the Church of Seros both vanished into the people's memories. Fodlan was finally one unified nation, under the rule of Emperor Edelgard and the Adrestian Empire. Embracing her newfound power, Edelgard could at last set about destroying Fodlan's entrenched system of nobility and rebuild a world free from the tyranny of crests and status. Yet, beneath the surface, an unseen and silent struggle began to take shape. From her seat of power, Edelgard could at last wage war on those who slither in the dark.